guys, what's up? So today I am doing a morning routine video. I hope you like it. And the next video will be a nighttime routine, which will be up in roughly a week or two. So yeah, let's get straight into the video. Okay guys, so this is my morning routine, and the first thing I do is turn my lights on and take the covers off of me because I'm always hot. Then I turn my fan off, have a sip of drink because the fan has dried my mouth out, which is not nice. And then I just lay there debating my life decisions, and then I get out of bed. And then I decide to make my bed, which is rarely, but in this video I thought I would. And then I just lay it out all nicely, sort out my pillows, and then I decide to stand on my bed, which I really shouldn't have after making it, but you know, to open my curtains and my blinds, let all that lovely light in. I usually open my windows, but in this video, one of them was already open, so yeah. And then I go to my mirror and I look at how awful my hair looks in the mornings. So I decide to put it up into a little ponytail. Then the next thing I do is go into my desk drawer and get my weight loss tablets out because we want that summer body, you know. And you can get these from Holland & Babbitt and they're actually really good. Alexa, play my Spotify tunes playlist.
Tunes from Spotify.
Then after I have chosen my music to be turned on very loudly to wake everyone up in the neighbourhood, I decide to go downstairs and just disrupt the household so everyone regrets having me as a child because I'm very loud. And then I say hello to my little baby Toffee Twos. I call him Toffee Tots, but you know, he's going to be a big dog. He's only a little puppy right now, but got to give him some loving, you know, make him feel wanted. Then I go into the living room, and Dusty's always sat on the sofa, so I go in and give him a little tickle belly, and Toffee always gets jealous, so you know, he jumps up too. Then I boil the kettle, as you can see, and I make myself a lovely coffee to wake me up because I am not a morning person, as everybody knows. Go to the fridge, get some milk, semi-skimmed, we don't want to be fat. And we have our coffee quite strong because we need waking up. And of course we need that extra boost in the morning. So I go to the alcohol cupboard, one of them, and I just put a little bit, well, a little bit to me, of Baileys in it. Then the next thing I do is open my fag packet so I can go out to have a fag. Don't smoke, kids, it's not good for you. Then I just relax outside for a little while. Toffee always comes outside and cuddles.
Toffs.
Then the next thing I do is go on my phone and send streaks to all of my streaks so I don't lose them. Then Zach messaged me back, so I thought I'd be cute and send him a little cute message because I'm a nice boyfriend like that. Then I thought I'd tell him to say hi to the video so everyone will finally know who he is because he hasn't been on my channel yet, which he will be soon.
Hi video. It's me.
Then I come inside, put my fag in the ashtray, take my lovely little coffee upstairs. There we go, trotting upstairs. Then the next thing I do is get my charcoal toothpaste, my electric toothbrush and the charcoal powder. And I start off with the toothpaste, which is black, and it helps whiten your teeth. So I just scrub-a-dub-a-dub with that. Then the next thing I do is use the powder because that really does help lighten your teeth, and you can get them from Superdrug, they're really good.
Yeah.
And then I use mouthwash, which has 0% alcohol in, because I like it that way. Then the next thing I am moving on to is washing my face, and then I use an exfoliator to get rid of all of that gunky, disgusting stuff in my face so I don't end up with spots everywhere. I just go in circular motions all over the face to really make sure it's in there. And then I just use a washcloth to take it all off, but I use warm water as well. And then the next thing I use is my number 7 day cream, which helps hydrate my skin. And I just love this everywhere. And I make sure I put it on my neck as well, because if you're going to put something on your face, you're going to put it on your neck as well, because if you go for a facial, they tell you to do this. And it helps not age your skin. There we go. I had to think of that for a second. And I just make sure it's really rubbed in, because I don't want to look too oily. I just want to look nice and hydrated. The next thing I do is get changed. And there is my outfit for the day. I couldn't be bothered to do my hair that day, so I just snapped a cap on because I was in a rush. So yeah. Okay guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I will now be uploading roughly once a week or once every 2 weeks, depending on how busy I am. So make sure you comment down below on what videos you'd like to see, or if you would like me to sing any covers. I will be getting a professional microphone soon, which my boyfriend will be helping me do covers on. So just comment down below what songs you'd like me to sing, what videos you'd like to see. Click that subscribe button, turn on them post notifications, follow all my social medias, and yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Peace out, guys.